At Vermilionville, an old-fashioned career de Mardi Gras, including chicken chasing, Cajun music, king cake making, capuchon station, and an entire celebration of Cajun foodways. All of this happening Sunday from 10 until 4.
And we have such a rich variety of cultures that have all contributed little bits and pieces of their cultural or contemporary foodways into what we all celebrate. And so it really did seem like a fun day to bring those two elements together.